Hi, I'm Dr. Greeshma. I'm a consulting physician at VCC Ayurveda. So today I'm going to speak about infertility. What is infertility? Infertility, according to WHO, is the inability of the couple to conceive after having regular intercourse for a period of 1 year. So who all are dependent? Like, there are equal chances for male and female, and it can happen that both the couples are infertile in some cases. So the main causes for infertility in females are like PCOD, then uterine fibroids, endometriosis, then hormonal imbalance due to stress or due to hypertension, diabetes. In males, it can be due to low sperm motility or low sperm count, or due to lot of stress involved. Again, hypertension and diabetes can also be factors. So what we do here in VCC for infertility is, in Ayurveda, there are four things which are very much important for conception, namely Ritu, Kshetra and Ambu Bija. So Ritu is the climatic condition inside the uterus of a female, and the uterus itself is an important factor for conception. Then Ambu is the nourishment which has to be provided for the fetus. And Bija is the sperm in male and ovum in female, which is important for conception. So there should be main importance given for both physical and mental health of both the partners. So there are various treatments in Ayurveda which we do. So namely, like first Virechana can be administered in the patient, followed by Basti and Uttarabasti, and then few medications, that is therapeutic diet, is given to the patient. So in Virechana, a particular amount of medicated ghee is given for 4 to 5 days. And then Snehana is medicated oil is used, and the whole oil is applied over the body in 7 different postures, followed by sudation therapy. So in sudation, the patient is made to sweat profusely, so that whatever vitiated doshas or toxin is there, it will come to the GIT. And from there, a treatment called as Virechana, it is done, so that the medicated ghee or avleha or medicated churan is given, so that the patient will start purgation. So what happens is, all these procedure helps in detoxification of the body. And there is also stress, a very important factor which can lead to infertility. So we have treatments like Shirodhara, which will help in relaxing the body. So even without going to like so many painful treatments like IVF or having some hormonal therapies in allopathy, which will have a lot of side effect, a couple can always approach first in Ayurveda, as we have very good treatment here in Ayurveda. So I suggest to all the viewers to, and I highly recommend Ayurveda. For any queries or any consultation, you can contact me on Lybrate. Thank you.